This is Megan Schultz, Dana Adams, and we're doing our three rep front max qualifier. Move it like that. We have a 45 pound male bar with two 45s and two 10s right now, starting at 155, which I guess that's okay to do now, yeah? And we'll press our timer. It don't matter. I just want to make sure I see you.
Okay, 172 for Dana Adams.
Does that mean I'm running on by 1 pound?
Wipe down your equipment.
I got it, right?
Yeah, sure. Alright, so this is
165. Do you want just these?
Well, I mean, look, I mean, I did it twice. Right?
So what do you have on there, Nathan?
This.
Okay.
Or have I already done this?
I don't know, because that's what I'm confused about, because that one's sitting right here. You're right. Okay. I don't know. No, because I jumped for 155. We jumped. We were going to jump for 175, and I said, no, let's hit 170. I failed it. I failed 167. So now we're at 165. Okay, correct?
Huh?
Okay. Yep. Yes. Now, yep. Makes sense? Okay. I may for 165.
Yes. I may leave you to pick this up.
Huh?
I may leave you to pick this up.
Of course, I got you. 165 right there.
I'm there just in case.
I'm telling you. Just show when you don't squat. I mean, it is what it is, right? Because we're both
historically we could. Megan, 165. Let's go, Megan. Big breath, tight core. Take a second, just like that one. There you go, you got this one. Big breath. And Megan did 165, you did 172. Okay, right? Yes, that's right. Yes, Dana, 172.
How's
everyone
doing? Good. How are you? Good.
All right. Take it. Okay. I just stopped.
Oh, you did.
But.
No, it's okay. Oh, it is still recording, but that's okay.
Still recording.
I shouldn't. I don't think I should.
I've struggled with that.
I know. I know.
If it was a one rep max,
I know.
I'd say do it.
Yes. That third rep, both of those times was ugh.
Just because of your back.
Let's go, Marcel.
Here, you want me to air drop it to you?
Oh, yeah.